Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the Bible Study Minute. Today we're taking a look at 1 Timothy chapters 4 through 6. And what we see in these chapters is Paul continuing to give Timothy instruction both on how to lead the church and how to lead and direct his own life. So what we see is a combination of those two things in the remaining chapters. So what we see first is Paul telling Timothy to first be on guard for false teaching and to really just continue to instruct the ways of the Lord. And that's a common theme throughout this letter. He says it several times. He warns against false teachers, those kind of things coming in, being concerned about things that don't really matter, but reminding him to focus on the truth of God's word and teaching those things and telling others to teach those things. And then he also tells him to, well, he gives him instruction for the believers in the church. So he tells them about how to care for widows and the instructions for doing that. He tells them about taking care and showing honor to the elders in the church. But then he also gives them some instruction on greed and how that can be a temptation for people, and that for those who are rich, how they should be generous with the things that God has given them. So we see a mix of those two things throughout these last couple of chapters, and really the emphasis is on living a life for God and living it well. So both teaching it well and living it well, and making sure that those two things line up, because Paul tells Timothy that by doing those things, then he's going to both save himself and those who hear his word and watch his life. And in much the same way, we need to keep that in mind for ourselves. We need to make sure that what we're teaching lines up with how we're living, knowing that one, continuing and persevering in the faith is going to save our own souls, but also those that we share the gospel with and who are watching our lives. So that's what I want to encourage you with today as you take a look at these closing chapters in 1 Timothy. And until next time, grace and peace.